Hey guys, what's up? It's Kill the Vanger, and it's another Persona 3 video. Just wondering where the. Oh. There it is. Above my head. Yeah. Pretty fresh. Most dead. I'm definitely going to be Alright, so here we are back in Tartarus. This is after we say it the first time. It's like, are you ready? Yeah, I'm ready. Let's do this! And then she's gonna be cool and it's like, don't push yourself too hard and give us some medicine because we're in these card thingies. Because we're cool like that. We're cool kids. We need this tour stuff. Here we go. Yep, we're running around with our spur. Running up, and we hit an enemy. Okay. We got the player advantage here. That's the thing, guys. This is us just level grinding like cool kids. So we're gonna slash attack it with our spear, and then Junpei's gonna cleave, and yeah, it's pretty hardcore. Strong against fire, and then weak against ice. Now what we're going to do is we're going to switch our personas here for the first time. You see that our head explode, that means we're switching personalities. So, yeah, we get the critical with Boofoo. Yeah, it's the ice move. Boofoo makes you feel cool and gangsta. Not really. I'm too white to say that. I'm sorry, guys. I just lost like 3 subs right there. Oh, yeah, and since I've been doing these, you guys apparently have liked them enough to somehow get me another 10 subscribers, so thanks, guys. Once I hit 100, there'll be a contest or something, so maybe. Probably. Yeah. 100 subs contest. But yeah, shovel time, we still have to go for the money, because money's always needed. See, there we are, we're level 3. And, oh, something surged inside us, and we're level... Foxy is level 4! Foxy lady! Okay, sorry guys. I'm sorry. It's completely inappropriate. Never happen again, I promise. Okay, see? We stop and think, okay, we're gonna get this guy. We're gonna get him. Get him. Get him. Okay. 2 enemies. We'll strike first, because we're cool like that. And we miss. We miss with the critical hit. We suck. Only more light, and then Yukon's gonna pierce it. Just be like, screw this, and we critical here the Boofoo. So it not only was it critical, it was, they were weak against it anyway, so we got another shelf time. And we see, we're gonna go for the stem, because cool kids go for stems and plants and stuff like that. So we got a wand. Okay, it's called a wand. Woo. Sorry, guys. Okay. So, yeah, we're going. We're going, we're moving! Moving on! Okay. Yeah, see, now you guys can see the facial expressions and the hand gestures. Except for me, like here, it looks like someone else is doing using my hands, but they're really my hands. Alright, so we got some glove things here, and they're gonna strike us. Like, what? Who hits a girl? Nope. Screw you. We're gonna Boofoo you. We're gonna be like, bam, Boofoo, and 24. And they're gonna strike Yukiko, and Junpei's not gonna have that, so he's gonna be like, cleave! And then he falcon kicks it straight in the face. And then Yuki, it's fire, so we're gonna switch back to Orpheus. And sorry guys, I'm a bit tired. Woke up not too long ago. Yeah. There's some strut slash damage. It's gonna boohoo Junpei, and Junpei's gonna QQ about it. He's gonna hit a critical with this katana. Look at that, swinging it like a baseball bat. And another shuffle time. We're gonna go for the health because we kind of need it. But we're only gonna be the one to get it, which is QQs. Like I said, guys, this is a bunch of level grinding on my part. And we're on the second floor. Well, yeah. Right. And there's another shadow, and we're not gonna have that. Now there's a little floating thing. I don't even remember if I ended up scanning right. Because I think I just like all out attacked that piece of crap. Sorry guys.
But yeah, we critical, and then we're gonna get another. We're gonna boohoo again because we're cool kids like that.
Like me thinking I'm a hipster. Hipster. Shooting yourself, summoning your gods and whatnots. Being all hip. Hip. The hip hop. Hippie hop. Yeah, we're gonna sit here chuff time because we're being launched and we don't like being launched. But yeah, we heal our HP again. Yeah, look at that. Woo! Yukita! Way to go! Level up! Get the Patra! Oh yeah! Junpei hit level 4, and they're like, oh come on Junpei, one more level, then you can learn some fire moves and be useful. Like, oh yeah. But now Yukiko cannot.
It's, I'm pretty sure Patra gets rid of, what is it?
Petrification? I don't know, I'm gonna have to check that later. But we're gonna boohoo. Like, oh, and then Yukio's gonna crit with her healing ability. I don't understand how you can crit with healing. The game's magic. Witchcraft. Not really. No. 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 Anyway. Mitsuru is just like Roger because we probably scanned the thing and I'm like, what to do? I know, I'll just slap it around a little bit. And of course, you know, Yuki gets that second critical, like, in a row. Look at that, Hax. Anyway, there's a chest and I'm like, ugh. I'm trying to remember where all this stuff was. I'm thinking, ugh, I gotta save her. Just trying to figure something. Oh, I was. Later on, there's a way to, I'll get tactics later, and I'll be able to control what my my teammates do, which is why I try to switch here. And I get that later. So later on, they won't be auto-attacking, they'll be following my instructions, because it's going to make this fight, and every other boss fight, and every other fight in this game 4 times easier. Not 1, not 2, not 3, not 3, not 5, but 4. 4. 4 times easier. Anyway, yeah. Me being random, guys. That's what you get. So you get room 7 to me. Turn going, I fail. I don't know why I didn't spam the X button. You know, this little button right here. Oh yeah, this is my setup. It's hooks up. It's really coolsies. This is how I record all my stuff. So yeah, gonna do a little bit more fighting. And again, Yuki gets another damn critical every time. She has some of the best luck sacking abilities in this game. I don't know how she do it. She do it. She do what she does. She do what she does. And I sit here for some reason like, whoa, I'm doing something. Just kind of chilling. Or the game screen's kind of chilling. One of the two. We're all chilling. Just kind of. Kind of being hipsters here. Yeah, I finally decided to press the X button because someone was talking to me. I'm like, oh, okay. Should probably not do this. So I'm freaking out, like, oh, I gotta get out of here. It's not good. Not good at all. I don't like this. So we find this one hand, and we're gonna cleave the crap out of it, and Junpei goes LOL. It's like, DISCO! Anyway. So we get our results, and it's like, yeah, 6 experience points. So that's how cool kids roll. So we're gonna go and walk, and oh, I'm like, oh my god! So I hit it. But it already saw, so it doesn't matter. So I'm gonna attack it, and I'm like, oh wait, I'm an idiot. Should've just magicked the crap out of it. I thought, oh, Yuki's gonna get another crit, like, every other time this game. She misses and she's almost dead. She's down to her last 3 HP. This isn't pissing me off. And then Junpei's just like, Disco Inferno! Because he got the last kill. Like, so that's officially what we're going every time Junpei does that pose. It's like, Disco! Disco! Who's cool? That guy? No, this guy. This guy is. Anyway. running when we find the staircase. I'm like, yeah, it's the staircase. I'm like, crap, I gotta get out of here. I do not like this, I have to leave soon. So, that's all I was thinking about right here is like, I got to be going soon because...
I said, guys, I was recording this while on my break at college. I got out of class and I was waiting for one of my buddies to get out, so...
And then look at that, I crit on a Bufu. Even though it's weak against it, not like it matters, but... Crit's a crit! I want to know where all my other crits are in my other games. Alright, so it's shuffle time again. We're doing a lot of shuffle time. And I think I go for the yen. Yeah, I already know what I'm going for even when I haven't watched the video. Yeah, guys, this is all like... I record it all at one time, then you're getting this commentary, so... Lucky you. Because I'd quit doing live commentary. So me doing live commentary is not pretty. No. So yeah, we hit the teleporter and decided to go save. So we're gonna go save, and my game just is like, okay, you're saved. Thank you for saving, or it's debating on letting us save. Oh, yeah. I actually got the save. The program on my computer didn't like the fact. But we did get the save, so I'll see you guys later. Caleb Venger, out.